A boss wants to buy my baby.
Oh my God.
I know, I told you, it's a really big problem.
What, he wants to buy your baby?
Can you believe that?
That's crazy.
That's what I told him.
Well, how did this even happen?
Yeah, well, I'll tell you. See, my boss and his wife, they can't have children. So, and then when we were at the Christmas party, and then he got drunk, and he said to me, "Rachel, I want to buy your baby."
Man, when you said it was a problem about your boss and the baby, I figured it was something about maternity leave.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that would have been a much simpler problem.